Point School in New York. And I've been coming around with these cocktail things for like the past 4 years, me and Zeb have been doing these together. And I didn't want to miss today. So I'm here for today, and I'm leaving tonight. And I'm glad to be here with you guys. So I'm going to show you two, maybe three techniques for a particular tie-up. Tricep control, I call it. Elbow control, some people may call it. And then we're going to get to work right away. Okay? Does anybody work off elbow control or grab an outside of the arm? Just raise your hands if you do. Be proud. Get your hands up. Not too shy. You still not sure? I don't know, maybe a little bit, but my hair's out of place. Oh, yeah. Okay, so if it's new for most of you, it looks like it is, really good. That's why you came here and learned something new. All right, so I'm going to need a partner that's going to be able to help me with this. Anybody want to volunteer? You want to be my partner? Nope. All right, I'm in the back, going out. My rule here is the person who tries the hardest to not make eye contact gets pulled like every single time. Alright, so we're going to work together on this. I'm a right leg lead. Raise your hand if you're a right leg lead. Raise your hand if you're a left leg lead. Did you raise your hand at all? No. Pick one. Pick one. Alright, you get one. You're going to need one leg lead. Alright, I'm a right leg lead, so I'm going to get tricep control with my right arm. Okay, if you're a right leg lead, you're going to do the same. Okay, with my right arm. What's going to be important is my head goes on the other side than my tie-up. You're going to see what that looks like. Okay, tie with my lead leg arm, head goes to the other side. Now, I'm not going to be able to just wrestle. What's your name? Caleb? I can't just wrestle Caleb and say, hey, Caleb, grab me right here so I can grab your arm and score on you. Right, you're going to get to a level where you've got to make this guy put his hand where you want their hand. The best way to do this is from good position, obviously. I'm going to step in with my chest covering my knee, lift my elbow up. So without a partner, it's going to look like this. I'm going to step in with my chest on my knee, lift my elbow up, maybe dip my shoulder a little bit. Almost every time, if you're moving, the guy's going to put his hands on. So if we were kind of sparring or wrestling, not here, that's what's going to happen, is they're going to put their hand on. So I just kind of stutter in there, lift my elbow up, their hand goes right on my arm. Here, then I re-grab, up in the armpit. Not on the elbow. I call it tricep control. Up on the armpit. So here I'm going to pull and try to get his shoulder to his hand. My hand goes on the other side. So I'm really pulling shoulder to his hand. My hand goes to the other side. I go to the wrist. My free hand. That's a lot for like the intro. Step in. Raise my elbow. Now where do I try to pull his shoulder? His shoulder to mine, that's fine, yeah. My head go on the same side or the other side? Your side? Other side, all right? Free hand, grab the wrist. Right. Especially when you're learning it, grab the wrist. Later on, you want to grab anything. Right now, you're going to grab the wrist. Pull, grab the wrist. Pull, make him move his feet. I'm going to stop right there. I've got to get good at being able to control them from here. I've got to make Caleb move his feet. Got it. I can make Caleb move his feet, I can move his body. Here, pull. That's it. That's how I'm going to start. Okay. Can you come out for Caleb? You see this? Step in, raise my elbow up. He didn't touch me. Keep moving. Got it. Took three times, but I got it. They will reach. Got it. May take a couple times, but you're going to get it. Pull, head to the other side. Here. Get him to move his feet. That's all you need. We'll break from there. Okay? Get him to move their feet. What questions do we have over this? Who's done it before? Kinda. All right, so maybe it's like 10 people who haven't done it before. So either I taught it like really, really well, so there's no questions, or you just don't know what questions you have yet, or you're afraid to ask a question. Whatever the case, we gotta get over that, all right? Footwork for the pull, sidestep, pull. That's it, good question. Sidestep, pull.
Look at this.
Sidestep and pull. Let's work on that. Three exchange, you do three, he does three. Couple minutes here, and then we're going to get him to score some points. Ready, one, two.